Today we're going to make what I call, oh my God, I have guests coming, I need to make dessert. It's very easy dessert, and you just use the puff pastry, the store-bought puff pastry. Another thing nice about this dessert, you can make it way ahead of time, freeze it, and then just take it out and bake it right away, or you can make it the day before and just bake it before your guests arrive. It's an easy dessert, and you use the store-bought puff pastry, so you just open it, and don't worry about any ribs, because you just fix it. Have a lightly surfaced flour, just some flour a little bit on the surface, make it easy for you to play with the puff pastry. And then I have some walnuts, about 2 cups of crushed walnuts, coarsely crushed. You put some sugar in them, not much, because you're going to add honey on the top, some cinnamon, just mix them a little bit, and then take the puff pastry and put it on a cookie sheet that's lined with parchment paper. Now, put the walnut stuffing right in the middle. Just put it there. I'm going to cut a little bit of the edge, and I'll show you why later. I'm going to save this one here. Now just gently fold it and then with your fingertips just seal it. Now just put your hand right at the here at the bottom and gently turn it upside down so all the ribs are gone, and then with the fork seal it again. Basically, this mold is ready to bake. But remember, I saved a strip of the dough. So all what I'm going to do, you can see right here, to make a nice design. And that's, of course, optional. Just again, if you want food to look appealing to the pie. Just take some hold with the fork. It's ready. It took us about 5-10 minutes maximum to have it ready. So at this stage, you can put it in the fridge or in the freezer. Well, we're going to bake it. We bake it 400 degree temperature for about 20 minutes or about until it's golden. We're going to do it now, and then I'll bring it back after we bake it, and we'll show you how to put the honey on it, and then you can serve it for your family. Okay, we just picked up the puff pastry mold from the oven. You can see how beautiful it is. Basically, all what you do, just slide it gently, not like the way I did, into a serving platter, and then just drizzle it with some honey. You have some pistachio or some toasted walnuts, you can sprinkle it now. You can see how beautiful the mold is, and then you just basically just make sure it tastes good. It smells heavily. If you like cinnamon, this is the dessert for you. You can see how flaky it is from inside, and then just to make sure it tastes good, Enjoy.